Assalamualaikum. My name is Widi Mutakin from Expose Academy. I am an entrepreneur and also an academic lecturer in computer graphic disciplines. If you want to learn 3D using Blender from zero, meaning no prior experience needed at all, then you've come to the right place. The curriculum in this course is carefully designed so that students can learn gradually from the easiest lesson to the more advanced lessons seamlessly. This will ensure the fastest path for you to master Blender. There are a lot of things that you're going to learn from this course. They are just too much to cover in this short teaser video. But just to name a few, here are the lessons that you are going to get in the first 5 chapters. In the first chapter, you will learn all the essential stuffs about Blender that you need to know as a beginner. In this chapter, you will learn how Blender's UI works, viewport navigation, basic object operation, basic and advanced transformation, and object's origin, and so much more. In the second chapter, which is basic mesh modeling, you will learn the basics yet very important things about 3D modeling. We're going to learn advanced mesh selection methods, and advanced methods also on tweaking the selection. Learn how to quickly set custom shortcuts on modeling commands. Learn how to tweak 3D model using a lot of tools, such as the knife tool, inset, extrude, bevel, loop cut, and so many more. Learn the difference between deleting, dissolving, collapsing, and how to patch holes in the geometry using various techniques. We will discuss in depth about the industry standards of what is considered to be bad practice versus best practice in terms of 3D modeling. We will also cover normal direction versus back face direction, then move on to face smoothing techniques to make our 3D model looks great while still maintaining the polygon count. We will learn how to split, separate, and join objects, learn how to use the matcap correctly and ambient occlusion for extra realism in the viewport. We will also discuss the undo system in Blender, which is very unique compared to the other software. Besides basic 3D modeling knowledge, this chapter also provides you with a lot of hands-on projects. We're going to start with simple objects, such as kindergarten chair and a simple table. Then we're going to create a wardrobe using precise real measurement unit. Then we're going to model this coffee table object. After that, we're going to create this security outpost from scratch, also with precise real measurement unit. And at the last project, we're going to escape from reality to fantasy object. We're going to create this fish submarine model from a sphere object and several plane objects until finish. In the third chapter, you're going to learn different 3D modeling techniques using deformation tools in Blender. We will start exploring the proportional editing mode, which is a transformation mode that allows us to transform mesh object with fall-off influence. Then, we're going to cover a feature in Blender called vertex group and how to utilize it further with deformation modifiers. We're going to cover twist modifier, taper, and stretch. Then, we're going to learn in depth on how to bend mesh correctly using the bend modifier. After that, we move on to lattice modifier, where we can deform object using a set of box-like control points. And then, we're going to discuss on how we can deform object with more flexibility using our own custom mesh as the controller with the mesh deform modifier. The last deformation technique we're going to cover is curve deform modifier, which allows us to deform mesh object along a curved object. In this chapter, we will have a project modeling a coconut tree suitable for real-time rendering, such as for game asset or VR. We're going to cover several methods, tips, and tricks that will be very useful in the actual production workflow. In the next chapter, we're going to dive into material and texturing. We will cover how to manage materials, procedural texture versus image texture, PBR workflow, blending modes, alpha texture, etc. Then, in the next chapter after it, we will cover in-depth UV mapping techniques from projection mapping, unwrapping, smart UV project, UV editing techniques, and so much more. We will have several projects also in this chapter, such as creating a low poly barrel, a herbal tea product packaging, than a low polygonal tree. This course will get continuous lifetime updates from me, inshallah. So expect to see more chapters and lessons coming into this course. If you join my other courses before, you should already know that I am always passionate about helping my students to succeed. I am always ready to answer questions and to help solving their problems. So join now and take your first step into the world of 3D with Blender. Happy learning. Wassalamualaikum.